Just 25. Ready? Go. Just play. Good. Let's do 12 kicks, 6 strokes. Yeah. Other side, 12 kicks for 50. Ready? Go. All right, let's do the same thing in backstroke. Ready, go. Okay, you don't have a snorkel?
Yes, bring one.
Okay, let's start bringing one. We're gonna go whip kick with your head in between.
Okay.
We're gonna go a little anaerobic here. Let's go ahead and go no breath all the way.
No breath, okay.
No breath whip kick.
Okay.
Head in between, nice alignment.
Okay,
hold on. Not very warmed up for it. So, ready?
So just like this, not quick, right?
Yeah, with your head in between.
Okay.
Yep, ready, go. Twelve kicks.
12.
Same thing, dolphin.
No breath.
Yeah, you can do it. It's probably going to be faster than that. I don't know. You ready? You can take a little more rest.
Okay.
Going. Okay.
Do I go?
Yeah. Okay, you'll like this better. Side dolphin, one arm forward, one arm back. You choose the side. Well, let's go 50-50, right side, left side. All right? No swimming on this one. So dolphin on side. Yep. Dolphin. Yep. So your back kick is straight. You lead with your hips. Lead with your hips and back kick is straight. All right? It's pretty knee dominated. More hips. Maybe. Do you feel it in your glutes?
I think
on the up kick you're bending. I mean on the recovery phase you're bending. So really try to keep it straight on the recovery phase. And then you're leading pretty well though on the snap part. Do your ankles feel it? You feel like you're getting stretched?
My ankles?
Yeah, do you feel it at your ankles?
I never feel my ankles, so.
Huh?
I never feel my ankles.
Okay, so accelerate more until you do. If you kick hard enough, you press hard enough on something, you're gonna feel the ankles. If you're not pressing hard enough, you're right, you won't feel them. Or if you're sticking them straight instead of really letting them relax.
The water isn't solid.
The water is a solid?
It's not.
I know. That's why you really have to accelerate in order to feel that. Okay, let's try it again. Just one lap. The recovery phase is straight, and then kick enough from your hips that you've got a whip that you feel a stretch at your ankles. Ready? Go. Okay.